Alright guys, welcome back to more Dishonored 2. We're back to where we left off. Now, I did start a new game plus, because I didn't know I could do that. So we're going to work on basically what I already had done, type deal, but with more power. So I just got us back to speed to where we was, and now we're here. I didn't do anything different, I promise.
The old man loved Karnaka, but he'd caught wind of a conspiracy tied to the Crown Killer. He wanted to warn you.
There were reports about tensions rising. Corruption, street violence. It's the sort of thing that happens, and usually the local authorities resolve it.
The new Duke has let things slide. But Sokolov concluded he might be the head of the conspiracy. He came in looking shocked, and if you've heard his after-dinner stories, you know that's unusual. We were going to set out for Dunwall, but something happened.
The Crown Killer.
Yes, the hatch ripped open and Sokolov screamed. All I caught was a glimpse of someone carrying him across the deck. I followed as long as I could, toward Attermeyer Institute. It's run by the alchemist Hypatia. Maybe the Duke is using a patient of hers. The Crown Killer.
Attermeyer was a solarium years ago. I'll get inside and eliminate the Crown Killer. Maybe the alchemist will cooperate, maybe she won't. Either way, I'll try to figure out what happened to Sokolov too.
I would say good luck, but I don't think you want my luck. When you get done at the Institute, disable the watchtower. Once it's down, I'll bring the boat around. We'll take the skiff to the shore when you're ready.
I'm ready now, let's go. I'm away. Hold on. Okay. I thought it said Megan Fox for a split second. Oh yeah, the only thing different that I did is I didn't use the grenade at first. Black market shops scattered across the city. Not this room. God, I gotta turn the brightness up. I didn't realize how low that brightness was. So low, I couldn't even see under the water. Shit. Oh, shit. Get off me, you bitch. Ow, dude, they're still killing me. I'm gonna die to these fucking things. That hurt. Note to self, don't ever fuck with hagfish. Oh my god. Oh, it looks like I ain't getting that rune. Huh, fuck that.
city must have changed a lot.
Off we go then.
One more time, old friend.
Come on, game, load. Now, this might be a short video because, like I said, I did a new game plus to, like, continue on the storyline.
As fast as he could. Orgies and week-long feasts.
I remember the old Duke Theodanus. He was a good man.
Watch yourself on the way to Adamire. The Duke's given the Grand Guard run of the city. Strangers get attacked on sight.
I can take care of myself.
This is a good spot. Reach Adamire, take out the Crown Killer, and find out where Sokolov was taken. The alchemist, Hypatia. She'll help if she can. Sokolov likes her.
I'll see you later at Adamire. Just wait to bring up the boat until after I've disabled the watchtower.
Is that blood?
Welcome to Karnaka, stranger.
Yesterday, I think I'll give it up for good. Better off in the void than another day like that.
You up for a beer later?
You bet.
Hi.
Made a dog's breakfast of the whole
thing.
Get
through the
but
ship.
Who's got to clean it up?
Then I can go
me.
And have a mother.
Of course. As always.
I feel a little like myself again.
Outside is crooked cock.
You're gonna hear a loud noise. Is that a shark?
No, that was
It's an ugly looking fucking shark, man.
Can you imagine being attacked by such a monster out at sea?
Oh, I get to acquire powers. Holy shit, I have 31 runes. What's this? Doppelganger, summon a shade of yourself that attracts enemies. Did they add new powers? That's actually pretty dope. One thing that annoys me though is they got rid of the one power. There was a power that allowed you to see through, see enemies through walls. Yeah, they had one where you could see, oh shit, see like enemies through walls and shit. Oh no, it was this one, they didn't take it out.
That.
last coin, it's gonna be brined hagfish again.
Oh, I don't think I can do that now, can I?
Face is no concern of mine. This is what I have for upgrading your equipment. Regret it. I'll take that deal. Let's see. I have some upgrade plans for your gear.
See, it's always good to get the... No, I don't want the bone charm. I want the rune. It's always good to get the runes first when you're out and about and exploring. That's technically what this game is made for, is exploring. That's one thing I definitely didn't do whenever I played it the first time. Oh, fuck.
Remember, if any... Want masks?
He just ran through.
Yeah, we couldn't stop him.
Turning all right up there? No problems?
Huh? Where did you disappear to?
I can smell the stench of the void. There's something perverse in this place.
Yeah, that was brutal.
I've seen cities go bad before. Smelled a lot. So have you. 15 years ago in Dunwall. Did you miss it? That year that made you who you are? Don't deny it. Rats in the cradle, black smoke rising from burning bodies, an entire city crying out. Now it's happening again. Welcome back. Welcome home. People like you and the Crown Killer are a part of places like this.
Conducting a search for heretical artifacts.
What? Here? Listen, I'm only...
This area is restricted on the authority of the Abbey. No one is allowed inside.
This was once my world. All things, from the northernmost shores to here, Karnataka in the south.
Thank you.
fall from the pinnacle of discipline to the muddiest ditch of disgrace.
Hello, hello, welcome. Excuse me, but please stay in the part of the shop open to the public.
Oh well. He's a friend to the outsider. By the void! What the? Show your true face, monster! What is going on here? Let's see what you've got.
By command!
Execute the last amount of heresy on the hound.
I'll stand against...
Damn it, I thought you could grab the shit with that shit. Well, that'd be nice to miss, you know? Okay, so that clearly didn't work.
More Grand Guard soldiers, lapdogs for the Duke.
It's not my job to clean up.
Off because they have turned their backs on tradition and on the seven strictures themselves.
A wanderer is a friend to the outsider. Never doubt that. Here's a tale, a decade and a half old. A tale most often shared from overseer to overseer. Apart from the flocks entrusted to our care. Apart from those we give our lives to both chastise and protect. Sometimes, this tale is told within our mightiest enclaves, and sometimes, it is told around campfires during our most remote pilgrimages. It is the sorry story of a man, most high within the abbey, who was banished during the rat plague. His name...
What's going on here?
Looking for a fight.
No mercy! Die, creature of the...
Fuck. Well, that's a bummer. Hold on, I'll be right back. Sorry about that.
What was that?
Who is?
Come at me then. The strictures guide my hand. Door the world from the light.
I want to die.
Is that guy alive?
It's impossible to get good help these days.
Glittering thing. That's all it was. A bauble, a trinket. Yet it caught my eye. Why be tempted by such gilded nothing?
Thank you.
Shit, I wanted to look up the fucking list. Watch it actually be 1, 2, 3. That'd be some shit.
Thank you. Karatek's body is important. Even though I don't fully understand the situation, we'll wait for the life over.
Brother, where are you?
You don't stand a chance anyway.
Careful, brother! You can't stay hidden forever.
Anyone here? Show yourself.
Probably too late now.
I'm trying to find this fucking save code. Bro, that annoys the hell out of me that I can't get in there. Be alright though.
station. This should take me out to the...
Check enforced. Lethal force authorized. Well, that ain't nice.
Are electrified.
I wonder what I'm dealing with. Nice job, Captain Obvious.
Feels wrong. Did I imagine that? No, I'm sure.
It has to be underground.
I wonder who that was.
Ow, that hurt a lot. That was not a good idea. sucks.
Station. This should take me out to the Institute.
Well, that sucked last time. Okay, fuck off.
Come on. I don't have time for games.
Just wander wherever you want. That area's private.
If you can't tell, I haven't been here yet. I've never been here before. Because whenever I beat the game the first time, all I did was ran through.
This must be the alchemist's apartment. Alexandria Hypatia.
I just know if you find like a bunch of paintings, always take the paintings. Because they are worth a lot.
Bloodflies will have a lot more places to lay their eggs.
Who's that?
I'm not impressed. Bad.
Not really. Damn, I keep forgetting how gruesome this fucking game is. Hey, baby.